Hello? Okay, there we are. Some more dead space. Continue. We change controls. I don't remember that. Did we fly? I don't remember that in the original.
Exiting zero gravity.
Some hydrazine that should work on the barricade. I'm heading back there now.
Be careful with that hydrazine. I'm not losing anyone else.
Entering zero gravity.
I'm getting dizzy.
Check it out.
I gotta reset. Lost some valuable time in there. Oh, that's the mine thing. Oh shit! What? Aim, bruh!
One step out of the captain's nest and Chen, that thing, he almost got me.
You okay?
I trapped him in a damaged escape pod. He's snarling like, this is fucked up. Hurry, Isaac.
Dead, right? When in doubt, shoot it out. Let's see what's over here. That's where I was earlier.
Yeah.
2 security clearance required.
Level 2 is a parallel barrier. Hey, I don't have 10,000 for a nug yet. Nice little bomb. Look at Isaac.
Remember, when you reach the morgue, find Captain Mathias's body. Get his rig codes, and the computer's all ours.
There, yes, sir. Anything you say. Ooh, what?
Security clearance required.
Damn, I still don't have security clearance? I'm working. I'll be dead. Okay, so there's definitely gonna be someone in here.
Transmit to all personnel. This is Senior Medical Officer Nicole Brennan. Medical is overwhelmed. We need help. Look at his wounds. We can't handle so many trauma cases, and the command crew won't tell us what's happening. Shit. Maybe I have some PHP left.
medical log, Dr. Nicole Brennan. So much for being paranoid. I repurposed this room to run counseling sessions without unitologists interfering. Now it's the only place I feel safe. I recovered a limb after yesterday's attack. Genetically, it's human tissue with bizarre mutations. But it's just a sample. It's not enough to figure out a cure. I need... Wait, where's that report from engineering? Here. The engineer has pulled something out of machinery. Limbs missing, torso intact. Okay. Time for a real autopsy.
Oh! Leave me alone. I can't see these little bastards. Got a little intense. Nicole. Dr. Nicole, find it. I'm not gonna lie, they were whooping my ass. Move all this stuff out of the way. Excuse me. Got the hiccups. Okay. Where's that propeller at? Where'd it go? Oh, he's fast. You've got it.
Security request retrieved.
He left me. I woke in the dark with them scratching in the walls. Scratching like rats. And you will lock me in with them. Fuck it. I'll cut them out.
Oh! Oh, hell no. And enjoy that other gun.
Mercer, it's Terrence Kine. You were in surgery, so I left this with Warwick. He'll be discreet. I just got the latest report from Aegis 7. The situation's worse than Captain Mathias will admit. 40% of the colony's population is now showing symptoms. Depression, hallucinations, more violence. People are dying down there. I know it's linked to the marker somehow, but I just don't have enough data. Mercer, maybe I was wrong. We need answers by any means possible. That patient, Brent Harris, might be our last hope.
Oh. Okay. About that.
Thank you.
Oh, this thing's still alive?
Turn the captain's body into another one of those things. The same must have happened to Chen.
God, maybe the command computer has something. Where's Daniels when you need her? Head back to the security checkpoint. It's safer there. At least I can upgrade your clearance.
Clearance confirmed.
We got level one clearance now.
Happening.
The computer says the Ishimura's engines are offline. We're on a decaying orbit toward Aegis 7.
Oh, God. I have to get to engineering.
There's no time. That tram station's offline. Unless... Here. Head back to the flight deck. I'll guide you from there. If this damage report's right, there's a shortcut to engineering.
Clearance confirmed.
Or give me that level 1 clearance.
Level 2 security clearance required.
I don't want that anyways. Oh wait, is one of those stasis things in here? I don't think so. What's that blue light up there? Is there one in here? Is there anything I can get? I feel like there was. Okay. Another node? Yes, sir. Clearance confirmed. Buy a node or do I wait? Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Thank you. Just ran right past it. Silly, 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 silly.
Flight deck tram control. Now arriving at flight deck tram control.
Actually, let's buy a node while we're still here.
Isaac, this damage report says there's a broken cargo lift just beyond the hangar door. I'll open them now.
Entering zero gravity.
You'll need your thrusters to reach it, but that lift shaft should take you straight down to engineering.
Thank you.
am I supposed to go? I might be dead here. I need help. I think I was supposed to go down there, but... Something good. This shit. Or this door. Nothing new. Chapter 3. Hold on, I'm gonna put my phone on the charger real quick here. All right.
Engineering log, acting chief engineer Jacob Temple reporting. Christ, still can't believe the chief is gone. It's all fallen apart since the captain died. Everyone down here is on their last nerve. We thought the rioting was the worst of it. Until those things came through the vents. Their faces. Fuck, those were my lunch buddies, Liz's friends, old boyfriends. And out of nowhere, the engines are screwed. Primary's laboring, we're hemorrhaging fuel. Fuck if I know why. I'm taking Danvers to the fuel depot to fix it. Gotta keep the team focused or we'll crack. Temple out.
Hell yeah, brother.
Seeing you in the control room. Any news on the engines?
Yeah, but it makes no sense. They're out of fuel. The centrifuge is offline. We're tethered to a 4 trillion ton payload. Without the engines, it's dragging us down to the planet.
Can you handle it alone?
Sure. Fix the centrifuge, get the fuel running, then do a full restart. But you'll need to stabilize our orbit from there.
Standing by. Fast as you can, Isaac.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Fast as I can, buddy. I got you. Going here first. Oh yeah, the saw.
Determine clearance level. Master security override required.
Oh, let's go. Let's go. Okay, let's do. HP.
Autopsy report, Dr. Nicole Brennan. Rig identifies the subject was junior engineer David Swenson. The subject was dismembered after falling into machinery, allowing... God. So sorry.
Okay. He's still in.
Postmortem spasms. The chest contains a yellow vial seen in other specimens. I've seen this vial react to dead or bioprosthetic cells. The dead tissue is absorbed, recombined, then reanimated. The vial shares genetic markers with human DNA and growth on the walls. It's all connected to the marker from age 7, but how? Dr. Kine studied the marker. Dr. Kine has vanished. Unless he's with the survivors on the mining deck. You'll rest easy now, David. I promise. End log.
Buddy.
Reserves depleted. Main engines offline.
Oh. Oh, what the heck?
Oh.
progress report filed by Jacob Temple, the engine problems aren't a malfunction. Someone shut off the fuel lines to the primary engine and damaged the valves to hell and back. We just wasted an hour fixing them. Now we need to restart the south refueling station, but some jackass turned off the power and locked up the circuit breaker. No engines? We're gonna hit planetfall soon. What now? There's gotta be someone around here how to spare access card. Ghost? Wait, you hear that? Never go!
Nice. So, is there air because on the harder version it's there's no air in there or what? I don't know. I didn't mean to do that.
Isaac. Hammond.
Daniels? You made it.
Thank God. After the bridge, we thought that...
Glad to disappoint. I barricaded myself in the computer core. I can hear them, but I don't think they know where I'm going. Isaac, I've tracked down your rig. You're in engineering, right? I'll get myself admin privileges. Maybe I can help.
That to impale them, but it did.
Refueling sequence activated. Additional fuel required for engine restart.
Oh!
Okay.
Why am I doing that? Keep hitting Y to change guns for some reason. And just using all my stasis packets. Silly.
Refueling sequence activated. Sufficient fuel to fire the primary engine.
Okay, I've got a fuel reading. Only a quarter full, but it should be enough.
I still need to get the centrifuge working before restart. Someone
will know
what fuel is. Move fast, I don't know. EG-7's looking damn close out there.
Do you get attacked in the elevator? I'm trying to remember. I just come from. I just can't.
confirmed.
Oh no.
Decontamination sequence complete. Thank you for your patience.
No problem. Well, feel like I'm gonna run into the big guys soon. There's something there, right? I don't remember what I was supposed to do first. Oh, wasn't getting it at first. I was like, what the hell am I supposed to do? But God. Oh, my.
Ready when you are.
I'm dead. Can you not slow that thing down?
Oh. Looks like the centrifuge is back online. All that's left is restarting the engines, right? Ready when you are.
Oh, I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. Just kidding. Just kidding. He's dead. Get there. Oh, there's another one. Yeah. I'll go on the next one. I don't trust him. Grab some oxygen. So, go. I almost ran into that. I didn't think I was gonna make that. Oh god, I don't see a figure in here. Not doing that again. Oh, there it is, the big bad guy. No. Damn it. I don't have enough for the plasma cutter. Nope. Caught me in the reload.
Storage is unlocked. It'll give you access to the engine chamber. Hey, Hammond. I cracked the secure files. DC was here for more than just a mining claim, huh?
What do you mean?
This outbreak started on the colony, after the miners dug up some artifacts. Something alien.
That's impossible.
But it would explain why EG7 is meant to be off-limits, right? Red Dust orders. When the miners found the artifact, they reported hallucinations, paranoia, suicide. But the Ishimura brought this marker on board anyway. Like that was a plan.
Wait. The marker?
Okay, back up. Where's this marker now?
In Corvo. I could stop the demon.
It almost hit me. Flamethrower. Then that guy's hair is like perfectly. Don't be scared, we got this. Thank you. No? For me?
Engineering log. My last log. Temple reporting. I can't raise anyone on Rickling. I think my team is gone. I found the kinesis module that someone used to bust the centrifuge. Burned out. Who would sabotage the Ishimura at a time like this?
Who?
I'll report to the bridge. If anyone's left.
Who?
And then I'm finding Elizabeth and getting us the hell off this ship.
Oh, you son of a bitch. A bench for me? Right, bro?
Clearance confirmed.
Oh. Take that one. Send this monster off. For anymore, my friend. Did I go in this door over here? I think I did, but so I stomped on the guy. Nope, I haven't went in here. Oh. Nothing worth anything. Oh! Oh! I'm out of ammo. This damn ammo, bruh. Plasma cutter ammo at that. That's cool. So I can reload it. Did I just make a big... I did. Well, now we unlock this door, so that's good. Hit him with the wrench. Why'd the other one just run away? Like, I ain't dealing with this. Oh, let's save it. Bro, it was good. You could have that. Oh, like a burn.
Sequence.
Yeah.
engine power failure. Replace power cell to begin ignition sequence.
Isaac, you did it. The Ishimura's moving again.
No thanks to ever sabotage the fuck out of his ass.
You brought us time to figure it out. Our pilot's taking us into geostationary orbit.
Wait, you're flying us to the planet Gravity?
That's what the asteroid defense system is for.
But the ADS is offline. I've got the system readouts here.
Emmett, the Ishimura's in rough shape. A couple of bad strikes could finish her off.
Shit. Daniel, give me all the data you have. I'll try to adjust course. Isaac, you disable the tram lockdown from engineering. I'll open up the bridge station. Meet me there. We need to work on this together.
I'll be back real quick. All right, I'm back. Sorry about that. Actually gonna stop right there for tonight. May play some other games in a bit. I'm just gonna take a little break, get some food. Yeah, thanks for hanging out. Thanks for watching me play some Dead Space. I'll probably play more tomorrow after I go to the gym and stuff. But hopefully I'll have a good night. And yeah, thanks for watching.